cultured women ever marry those uncouth slobs.
What does that mean, Fred?
Well, slobs mean...
Slobs, I know. What does this uncouth mean?
Well, if you're uncouth, it means that you're not couth.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
And it's not-